as trying to destabilize Harlem in order to make it cheaper and easier for him to acquire property. All from behind bars! Now you all know my distaste for conspiracy theories. If there's proof, I will be the first to condemn malfeasance. But until that happens, it is poisonous, irresponsible, and wrong to repeat such baseless and inflammatory claims. That's the kind of behavior I'd expect from someone like Spider-Man, who several people have told me enjoys a destabilized neighborhood himself because it creates more crime and thus more opportunities for him to make himself look good. So, let's be careful what we say and stick to the facts. Okay, people?
Got a break-in nearby. Maybe a job for that Spider-Man fella.
They're making a run for it.
You can't take all of us!
Oh, scared the hell out of me.
Faster!
You run pretty fast. I'll give you that.
App says the underground are messing with a billboard. I just pinged a helicopter. People are saying it's flying out of control.
What the?